Hey, I'm Josh from Mondo Cozmo, and I'm here at Floyd's Barbershop.
I got the Joe Strummer. I got the sides taken in really hard, which I like. Retained some of the beard. And cleaned up the back area, because I've been cutting my hair for 4 years. This is my first haircut in 4 years. I felt really good about it.
The inspiration for my style comes from Clash meets Bruce Springsteen, I think. I'm not cool enough to pull off what the Clash pulled off. And there has to be a level of authenticity to this landscaper turned musician guy. Yeah, I mean, a lot of it just comes from, like, just growing up in Philly and working your way out of it. I was doing landscape with my dad since I was a kid, and just that Springsteen mentality, the way he writes his lyrics, spoke to me. And I think I still carry that with me. I'm 2 months away from digging holes again, you know what I mean? Like, I'm at no point where I'm like, yeah, this is it. I write tunes, and that could all go away. So I'm very, like, I'm not comfortable ever, you know. I write music a lot. I just wake up and I write. Most of it's terrible, but, like, you know, 1 out of 20 would be like, wow, this is cool. So I was starting to write at a clip where I was like, I need to break up this band so that I can finally get music out, because I just want to keep releasing music. Like, that is, like, what I do, you know, that's what I'm here for. And it was really frustrating to be working 2 landscaping jobs and being like, I was writing new stuff, but we couldn't get that out. So it was an internal thing of just being like, I need to get music out. And that was just led to me starting Mondo Cozmo. Man, honestly, that little back rub thing at the end blew my mind. I was like, she's like, oh, you're gonna get a back rub. I was like, okay. I thought it'd be like, you know. And she pulled out this device, and it was just like, awesome. I get asked a lot, like, what would you tell a band coming up? Or, so I started making notes of, like, things that I would tell people to do. Like, one, buy a big calendar. Use a big Sharpie and make goals. Come up with a 3-song EP and put it out. Just setting small goals and then celebrating them when they happen, you know? Like, my whole goal in this is to get the songs to a point where my band can just tour forever. And I would just, any kind of success, if it could be filtered into that area of, like, you need to see this band live, it's a hell of a show, that's my main goal. I am excited to know that I can finally go get a proper haircut that I like. And it was really nice today to just, she's like, what do you want? It's yours. I look forward to visiting Floyd's on the road and not being stressed about it.